Oh, I am late. I am late. I'm a bad person. But I'm here now. Well, there's no need to ping me, bro. I'm live now. I was doing some audio cutting because I forgot what time it was. Bad streamer. Bad streamer. Okay, I'm trying to find the cut I literally just made. I think this is it. Yes. And this song is so fire. Top. Tags. English, pop, TikTok. Done. I caught you cheating. PG. Oh man, I'm doomed. Hey, what's up, wishies? Oh man, I forgot to change the title as well. Mapping, TikTok. Is this gonna be farm? I don't know. Farm. Question mark. Okay, the title is changed. Hey, what's up, Ingvar? Yes, bro, I can solo talk with DDs. I don't know. I kinda wanna solo set this one. Oh man, the BPM's wrong. This could be like ultra speed farm. Just make this whole thing be a stream. Song is such a bop, I know, right? I've been listening to it for like at least 2 weeks. Oh, I need to change the title to cult version. And this song is so good, Aquadu. I'm just checking the timings right for the whole court. Like a TikTok map. This is a TikTok map. Explicit tag. Oh, close your ears, kiddies. Okay, you can open them again. What does the TikTok map even like consist of? Just like wacky jumps? Okay, the cut is good. Hey, thank you so much for the raid, Testermind. Wait, it didn't show up on Stream Elements. What the heck? But thank you for the raid, dude. How is everybody? Need to find a background now. What is a good TikTok background? For this song. Oh, we could... It's definitely gotta be an anime girl. Any anime girl? No, it can't be Hatsune Miku, that's like, banned. What made me map this? The fact it's an absolute banger, jammer, wanger song. You know what I mean? Anime girl on a balcony? Interesting. I'm currently on Pixiv, but I can't show it in case some naughty stuff comes up on the feed. Sad looking anime girl? That could be good. In the meantime, I will do some difficulty settings. Use this. I don't know. I think that was a little bit too iconic. Man, this guy. Soft enable. Let's go CS4, or do we want to go 4.2? Ultra spicy. 9.2 AR. Let's go OD9. YOLO. Don't want any note lockers in the chat, do we? Advanced stack leniency 4, as always. I got sad anime girl sitting by window. I should do like background requests. Send me backgrounds. I will go have a good one. Hey, thanks for the raid, Testamind. Enjoy the rest of your evening, bro. I need to change the SV as well. Why did I not think of that? Elmo? Okay, we've got to stick with Elmo. Hey, what is up, Nachmark? I said it right. This start is like mega mid already. I need my lawn. Oh, these are a little bit too dark, Hiroshki. It wants to be like colourful, but also a little bit sad. You know what I mean? Or just like a super banger background to look at. Good clickbait. I'm still scrolling, but I'm not finding anything in like vertical. How do I undead my BN? Ouch. I think you might struggle a little bit with that one. Motivate them with... I don't know. Kind of doomed, actually. Go next map. I'm sorry that I can't be much more use. Oh, I know what's missing. We forgot the SpongeBob music as well. Plus he's French. I feel like I know who you're talking about. This background is better. Dude, that should be like... Nah, bro, that's unrankable. Hot take, but these cats are ugly. Oh, I don't even think that's a hot take. Question mark exactly, Franya. This one is much better. Ah, it's too dark though. It's got to be like colourful, but also a little bit depressing. You know what I mean? Looking for a background a little bit, but also still trying to map because I can't show my Pixiv feed just in case I scroll on something dodgy. Ooh. What about this? Huh? This one could be decent. Eh, no, not really, actually. Too cringe? I don't know what else is too cringe. Buddy? Let's go 0.7 maybe for this section. Check the thing. The watercolor. I don't know if that's good osu clickbait. Like, it's gotta look really good on the thumbnail. You know what I'm saying? I need to scale all of this down so it's 1/2. There we go. Need more tits, bro, exactly. Thank you for the wise words of wisdom, Big Pepe. Okay, I need to change the SV again here. There we go. Believe in girls on a big balcony? Wait. Believe in girls on balcony supremacy? I don't know about that one, bro. Thanks for the follow, Yuaka. Yuakika? I don't know. I think the first one was better. Right? Okay, this map is kind of like sussy because I'm not mapping with a background. I hope it doesn't suck. Rage. I'm doing like semi-serious panning, but also semi-rhythm. Combo colors. I can't do combo colors without a background. Okay, I'm gonna do a little bit more scrolling on Pixiv. And I found one that I sort of like. Could have a good one. Oh. What about this? But like cropped, so it's 16:9. Octopus? Bro, what's an octopus got to do with this? What? This one is speaking to me? Oh my days. Thank you. We will use this background until someone said something better. This is like top tier background material. Preview point, bro. Okay, preview point. Whilst we're doing preview point, I can actually look at some more backgrounds. We got Gigi on elbow or the girl. I'm not gonna comment. I think this could be the... I think this should be the preview point, honestly. But we will keep going. Okay, go fan out of Overwatch fans make some Overwatch. Believe. I still don't think it's colourful enough. Like, I want really popping colours. What's with this background? No, it's temporary, it's temporary. Oh. What the hell have I got playing? Oh, okay. It opened a YouTube tab. Pepe Hands. Thanks for the follow, Leaks02. Oh, dude. This is more like it. Something more like that. Wait, is this offset right? Ah, it's a little bit late. Man, I can't believe I got the offset wrong on my own map. Can I feel BG's a girl smoking? Maybe not quite that much. A little bit too depressing for my taste. What's cooking good looking? Hey, thanks, bro. I'm currently searching for a background while simultaneously trying to map. It's very difficult. Oh. What about this one? Yeah? No? Bad? Okay, not this second one. What do you mean? Send me a link of this art. I'm not feeling beat to this song. I like it, but I don't think I'm a fan of the watercolor thing. Oh god, I must have 500. I'm not even gonna open that one result. That is just like way too wacky. That is a sussy background if I've ever seen one. Markiplier face. Hey, what's up, Andrea? Ignore the Elmo background for now, by the way, it's temporary. Mr. Logoff, can you tell me if you know this guy? I'm trying to find other Brits who watch him. Josh Reed? No, I don't think I know him. Unfortunately. I swear Brarick used this in his... Wait. Wasn't this the background to one of Brarick's maps? Oh, I don't have it. I swear it's been used. Serious BG. I feel like it's one of those that I'll know when I see it. Which is really not helpful for you guys at all, but... it is what it is. Check thing. Oh, did I not click on yours, Proshka? I'm sorry. That's a little bit too, like, creepy. I'm scared. Hey, what's up, Moonlight? Oh, this should be actually be a one half. Yeah, I think it's a little bit scary, like with the facial expression being like so blank. I'm being very picky, aren't I? I start sending pictures to catch up, Monka. You check Osu's site PM after stream? If I remember too sure. Although if it's a BM request, I'm gonna have to get ahead and say no, I'm a little bit too busy at the minute. Look at the one I sent. She seems too happy looking at the cat, man. Get rid of the little girl on the bottom so they can be uncomfortable. Okay, fair dues. Hold on, I will change it. I'll change it to something... Oh. Wait. What about this? But 16 by 9. Hey, thanks for the follow, bro. Digging it. Decent. Ew. Not gonna lie, this is gonna be it. This is gonna be it. Let me just save it as, like, whatever. Yep. Then we're gonna go to my favorite editing program, Paint 3D. And then we're gonna go to Canvas. Then we're gonna make it 1920 by 1080. Okay, that's not how I wanted it to go. 1920 by 1080. Oh man. Okay, this is like a fat L. Oh no! I can't do it because I don't have Photoshop yet. I forgot how to use paint. Send me that. Oh, do you want the link to the image? Could someone make that 16 by 9 with a good crop? I will be eternally grateful. Like, you can crop out most of this top part, but like, try and get most of this if impossible. I sent another thing. I'm not really digging the colors again. Although... Oh no, she's too happy. We don't like happiness in this channel. Ooh. That would get content reviewed, I think. Based on what currently is in content review right now. I quite like that one as well. Do you really hate watercolours? I do. For this song, anyway. Not a giant fan. Do I like this one? I think the anime girl's too small, not clickbait. Kinda basic, yeah, a little bit boring. The song we're looking for? This one. You can make it my duck? Oh yeah. Now this is top tier. Either sad anime girl laying on a bed, or sad-ish looking anime girl in a field, is how this one's gonna go, I think. I think those two will fit. You know what I'm saying? I have his watercolors. Pepe hands. And I gotta like do some mapping as well as looking for a background. Oh, Hatsune Miku on a non-Miku map? Is that even Hatsune Miku? I don't know. I don't know if this one really fits now without the rest of the field in. Ah, this one's been used already. This one's been used already. Kind of sucks without, yeah. A little bit unfortunate. Elmo has to go, like, as much as it probably looks really funny on the Twitch thumbnail, I think it has to go. Sad Elmo anime wallpaper, true. Okay, last one. Ooh, this is a bit more interesting. I like this guy's art style as well. I'm gonna do the. Oh, I'm already following him, that's why I like the style. Or them. Are there any more anime girls they grew? What's this one like? Eh, nah, kind of a flop. Ooh, I quite like this one. Although the colours are a little bit pain, but I quite like that one. This can be the new temporary one. Sorry, Elmo, rest in peace. Good background. Well, good meme, not so much good background. Oh man, this is Pepe hands. F in the chat. One at the bottom. I swear that's isn't that Hypersight's profile picture? I swear that's Hypersight's profile picture. I need to move 7, 8, 9 closer so that the visual spacing is nice and even. Beautiful. Man, this is gonna be like such a 4-star map once I'm finished with it. Do I kinda like that? I'm kinda liking this one, although I don't think the colors quite match the song. Man, I'm mega picky. Whoever gets it right is gonna be like a genius. My tongue just started bleeding. I love once. What? That's a little bit saucy, bro. Okay, but. I kinda like this one. I kinda like it. I think this is the new favorite. I come after all, but a BG is just a must. Literally. Man. I don't know what to do with this slider as well. I've got an idea, actually. Yeah. Nope. VG selection is a true art form. Selecting a background sometimes takes longer than a map. Like, I laugh at that, but it's also true. I spent longer looking for Aino Tsukima background than I did mapping Aino Tsukima, for example. Out of motivation to find VG, rip. I think this is a new favorite anyway. And why does everybody else's V's look so good, but mine looks really, really bad? I think it's as good as it's gonna get. Just take it so I can feel good about myself. For now, I think we're good. This could be it. Oh, you know what would be cool to do here? SV changes. Let's go 1.1. Maybe? Bro, she's about to get run over. We can't have, like... Bro, we can't have someone getting run over on the background. What is TikTok farm? Hey, what's up, Magico? Hey, thanks for the follow, Peach NF. Didn't answer? Okay, well, it is a farm map, potentially. I don't know if it's actually going to be farm or not. I'm just mapping the song. But farm is good clickbait for the Twitch title, you know? It should probably be slow, actually. I just like the song, but it's popular on TikTok. And this one can be slow as well. Maybe like 1.7. Someone said this slider was uneven. What is it? That looks better now. That was like such a death stream out, bro. Well, listen. I'm telling you, it's a death stream map. Popular on TikTok 2 months ago. No! Is this song irrelevant already? Thanks for the follow, Derpsy. Ignored again? Wait, what did I do? Oh, background. I turned Mimi Miku into streams. Oh, was that your entry? I quite like this one, although this dude's not supposed to be there. Like, if he was a ghost, it would be top tier. What's the related works like? Oh. Here we go. What about this one? I know I said I hated watercolors, but this one, like, fits. It would need cropping, though. Nah. Pepe hands, I can't get anything right. Her eyes look like she has no soul. Yeah, exactly. This is like a sad song. It's like a Pepe hands song. You'll need to add, not crop. What do you mean? Does this want to be like... Is all good BG material not 16x9? Yeah, it's like... It sucks, man. Oh, man. Backgrounds are hard. I have found it. I think she's a little bit too depressed here. Just a little too... Ooh. What about this one? Nah, a little bit too boring, actually, I think. Ooh. Ooh, what about this one? Or... That's way too busy. Too many seagulls. Fan I wanna be? Oh man. Anime girl watching fireworks? Oh, this one's been used already. Current one is the best so far? I'm thinking the current one's the best so far as well. You know what? I think we're gonna have to call the background search here. We're gonna use Madbot's suggestion. We're gonna go with this one. I appreciate all the help, gamers, but the combo colors are being set. As we speak. Although, what combo colors are there? Finally some combo colors? Yep. I'm finally doing it. I think this, like, purpley color could work. How about, like, a really orangey, pastel-y, reddy? Not really pastel-y, but whatever. Then a slightly bright yellow. Slightly. There we go. Okay, what do these look like? I quite like it. And this map looks so much better now that we have combo colors in the background. Okay, this is what we're gonna roll with for the rest of the stream. Combo color looks nice. Hey, thanks, Fooksie. Good map. No need to map further. True. 10 out of 10. That's spaced way too much. And this looks way too similar to 4, so I've kind of doomed myself. Mapping TikTok? It was popular on TikTok, but it's actually just a good song. Actually, this can be short. Then we can have some jumps here. Oh, this won't get content reviewed? Dude, one of my map sets, like, full map set of backgrounds, is currently in content review. Like, it was ranked ages ago, but the backgrounds are being voted on now. Okay, hold on. I actually need to show this, because it's actually really funny. BN.mappersguild. Okay, so. I ranked all of these backgrounds years ago. And they're all getting content reviewed. All of them. You know, I'm gonna vote yes for the rest of them as well. I've gotta like support them. Rankable. Shameless backgrounds? Dude. These backgrounds, like, saved the play count of this map. This 400k will be 200k without the background. They're all ranked? Yeah, I ranked all of them. Like, the normal is the super sussy one. Obviously, if it gets cancelled, nothing, because this is ranked for years. One tried to be the best streamer challenger possible. I'm trying, bro. Wish I could care about play count on my rank sets. I kind of care, but semi-ironically. What's your best jump type? Yeah, to watch the stream now with my room right next to me. No, don't worry, it's safe. Safe for the rest of the stream. My cast don't matter? Well, ultimately, no, like, you've got to enjoy the map because you enjoy playing it. Or making it. That's what I care about the most. But seeing more people enjoy your map, like, of course it's gonna feel good. You know what I mean? Using Ike skin to map? Dude, that's so unbased. Enjoying map and playing for PP isn't the same. True. Is this like zero offset? I'm trying to find a BG. Well, Madbot found it for me. But yes. Okay, this SpongeBob music is kind of jamming. It plays on my best map, I don't care about play count. I mean, I'd be kind of depressed, I'd be like, oh man, that was so good. Why did nobody like it? Okay, this map is like so basic, oh my days. It's like the most, this is like generic anime mapping 101. I am is being ranked today, yo, let's go, wishies. Hey, what's up? Hold on. Arch Tice. Man, your name is hard to say. At least for me, because I'm a shocking at pronouncing things. Why does background music feel kinda Christmassy and whimsical? I was actually debating that myself. It does sound a little bit. But it's actually... Oh man. Every time I drag a YouTube tab out of my like main tabs, it's just gonna play the next one. Can Google fix that, please? Chill SpongeBob music plus beach ambience. Maybe I should go back to this one. I think this is better. This one's more chill. It costs 50k to run a 30 second advert. You guys want it to be like cheap? This man dislikes money. Man, I'm just being an honest streamer. I want everyone to have a good time, and nobody likes adverts. When is a tech map dropping? I don't know what tech map you're talking about. Yo, tech map at 6 million subs, potentially. You gotta... Gotta make this the background music. I've heard enough. Can't jab, what do you mean? It's good. I don't think I could stomach listening to that for a whole hour. Especially when I'm trying to semi-concentrate. I think Bien's allergic to Albert Osu. Oh man. Poor guy. Can happen to anybody though. Yeah, let's do some like bearism jumps here. A little bit of bearism in the chat. Although that last note isn't really bearism, but whatever. Oh, this is so difficult to make over 3 stars. No, I disagree. They're hard to keep under 3. Wait, what? Under 4 stars is what I'm trying to say. Hardest hard to keep under 3 stars? What do you mean? How do you guys get BN? I was mentored. You get BN by modding maps and being good at modding maps. Thoughts. What are my thoughts? Boom, 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 boom. Or... Or... Oh. Oh, I mean, I was enjoying it. Can he save it? Hey, what's up, Ray? I want to listen to the drop. Because this is like, 50-50. Hey, come on. Drop the bass. Oh, this one's kind of a banger. And try to have me interested in the vocals kill the fashion really quick. Yeah, like, if this guy just, like, kept his mouth closed, this song would be a 10 out of 10. Yo, this guy's good as well. Oh, man. That guy needs to be quiet. Knock off Pendulum? Yeah, exactly. I actually quite like it, though. Oh, I don't like this part, though. This part's kind of mid. 4 minutes! Oh, man, this is such, like, knockoff Pendulum. Thanks for the follow, Radsheesh. 10-minute build-ups, yeah. Dude, this part is, like, really good. But the rest is pain. Witchcraft is the best Pendulum song? It's really good. Pendulum didn't miss very often. I think the song is almost good. Yo! Thank you for the sub. Basically, it needs. It is much appreciated. Wait, hold on. I swear you had your own sub, Neat. I didn't know it was gifted by Pom. Interesting. Have you? Oh man, you're so kind, Raj. You too, bro. Cock review. What is this? 617 views 3 years ago. Wow, literally nobody knows about this guy. Also, don't remember? 8. Your continued sub is much appreciated, my dude. Although it's not showing up on my activity feed for some reason. Skip to the good part. Song is a banger, but I don't know how to map swing. Yeah, I don't know how to map it either. I tried for a little bit and then I didn't. Okay, man, everyone is sending their song requests. Yo, this is like jazzy. Bass and Mon? Oh, did Bass and map this? Link? There you go, my dude. Hey, what's up, Set Guy? Can't swing is a hard joint to map? Yeah, it is. There's very few people that can pull it off. Because everyone's too scared to do, like, the actual rhythm, so all the maps become boring and the same. Yo, this drum solo, I'm loving it. As a drummer, I'm like jamming. Okay, but what about the rest? This is such a Manui song. Or maybe I will see. But more Manui, I think. Definitely a Manui song. Oh. There was a melody from a jazz standard in there. I see. This is such a... I'm gonna send this to Minui. There you go, I sent it. Hey, where was the other song request? Up here. This song is a vibe. This song is actually like kinda jamming, not gonna lie. I'm a fan. Oh man, I swear somebody sent this before actually. What's the difference between normal and hardcore again? Advanced. To you. It's a to you umbrella. Yo, do you... Oh my god, Sekai sang this song! No way! Who knew you could speak Japanese and sing Japanese? I can. Damn. Ohio. Konnichiwa. This song's actually really nice. Although the hi-hats are kinda mid. Thanks for the follow, I'm Flea. Flea. Duolingo stream when? Oh no. It sounds quite nice. I wouldn't map it, but it's nice to listen to. Was this also a Godish song? I don't like it. I don't like Usei Wa either. Like, those types of things just aren't my thing. Is this the same? Nice song. Nap or something English. Okay, I need to copy paste all the SVs I did previously. Can I go like this and then... Oh my god, I didn't know you could bulk copy paste green lines. Oh dude, that's like game changing. Even I knew that. Nah, bro, you're capping. I thought everybody knew that. What do you mean? On which mic are you using for streaming? I'm thinking of getting one, but I didn't know which. Are you throwing some shade there, Sekai? How bad my mic is. Do not use mine. But that is just brutal. I like the banter though. I'm using some Astro A40s. They sound really good, but maybe don't use them for streaming. Yes, maybe though. I look so disgusting. Back to 40k. My guy has 40k channel points. Who does this? This sounds like a Devious Panda map. Maybe. This man has played 3 games his life and a half to 840s. The tournament edition as well with the DAC.
Oh,
This is an Ika slash Panda Panda song, I think. Or anyone who likes alt mapping. Have you Ika slang potential? Yeah, it is. Man, how many song requests do you guys want to send in? I should add a cooldown to song request, I think. Song request stream? Yeah, kind of. Over to 5k now, I think I'll just add a cooldown to it. What are the hardest pans to map? It depends on the map a bit. For me, it is definitely, like, techie pans. Anything that involves complex body shapes, I kind of just suck. Instant delete map, a good song, yeah. Make sure you hydrate. Oh, thank you, my dude. I actually have a bottle of water right next to me. I think the solution is to add a 3-minute cooldown onto song request. Actually, that's genius. I'm gonna do it right now. I feel nothing for this song. I feel like Osu, like, players slash mappers would love it. Like, mainly because of, like, the popular songs recently. Like, this type of music is getting popular. Can we ask for BRB? Hey, thanks for like, my dude. Okay, what's the rest of it like? The same. Okay, how many more did I miss? Is this a new one? Wow, okay. Man, Wowka's so good. Streamy. And there's gonna be such a Vowel 0108 or Frostmourne map if they were still playing the game. Log in now? I am logged in. Are you logged in, Marving? Yo, Jazz. This literally turned into a song request stream. Song with you stream now? Apparently, yeah. I'm gonna change it though. So there's a cooldown. Cooldowns and limits. Let's go for 4 minutes. There we go. Man, this song is so good. Well, I'm gonna skip through it because I feel like everyone's heard Rolling Girl before. And I actually gotta make some progress on this map, man. Skip to the good part. Open or close for VN? I'm close for VN at the minute. I have like either 6 or 7 maps left to go. Let's go with Song of You. Don't need to wait until LON open it since it's already open. It is always open. I'm always open to new song ideas, you know? Hotman Sekai. Another one. Yo, Moikai. Moikai was stolen from Wawaka, confirmed. Check it.
Okay, no need to shout.
70 Vimo suggestion, what is this? Poggies? Oh man, Poggies and Peepo Penis will not be added. I refuse. $50? Yeah, $50. Well, no, £50, not even dollars. Need pounds. Basically the same thing nowadays, but you know what I mean? Wait, hold on. This is the song? Dude, I had no idea this was Benny Goodman. Yo, this is like such an iconic song. Everyone's heard this before. Where was it used? Everywhere. Adverts all the time. Films. This is like one of the jazz songs of all time, like actually. You like jazz? Wasn't this in B-movie actually? There was some guy, famous singer, has covered with this song before. Has the music somewhere, I don't know where. Man, music is universal. Hey, 5 years later, I'm still waiting for them to sing. Looks old. It is. Whiplash better, thanks. When are we mapping this? I don't know about mapping this jazz. This is too iconic to map. I feel like the rest of it's identical though, right? Man, these drums are mega repetitive. Someone has to time it. Get the King Henry to do it, he seems into it. Wait, what is this? What is this headline? What do you mean? That's a timing hell? Oh yeah. Yeah, they are jazzing to the music. It looks like one of those stupid Photoshop memes. whenever I do that. Has to be a quantized version somewhere? Oh, there definitely is. First song this iconic, 100%. Tab jam, facts. I love jazz music because I'm a drummer. Yeah, relatable. Like, in jazz music, drummers get to pop off. Whereas in pop, it's like, well, I don't know, man. Can you just, like, do the boots of cats and boots of cats for a couple of minutes? Hey, what's up, runner? Sounds like he's from Bonnard. Nah, I didn't play that much jazz. I played a little bit, but not that much. I was mostly taught, like, funky, groovy stuff. Hip-hop. R&B. Wait, this is 5 minutes? Mappable. And now for something completely different. Yo, good PP song. That's just creepy. Wow. Thanks for the follow, Gomty. DT Farm? Yeah, this is DT. Please stop. Hey, what's up, Destiny? I feel like I've seen a video like this before. It's the map that mirrors itself and color concept. Dude. What is this? This is Sekai Song Request. And I go to sleep now and I have so many nightmares. Oh no. I hope you try and enjoy the rest of your evening. Catchy? It is a little bit. Actually, it is a lot. I kind of want to map it. What's the rest of it like? Who thought that video would be a good idea? I know. Japan is crazy. Is this K-pop? I'm pretty sure it's Japanese though. What the heck is this? What is this? Oh shit, she's jamming though. That song, like cult version, would actually be like kind of fun to play on map. I think full version would be like get really boring really quickly because of how repetitive it is. Okay, we're actually gonna map for a little bit before the next 50 million song requests come in. Next batch of song requests go, no, let me map for a second, please. Although maybe not, I shouldn't be allowed to use sliders. He missed my song. Wait, did you send a song request as well? Hold on, man. It's got to the point where I'm having to use like the queue for song requests. What the hell is going on? Oh, you've been slowly trying to figure out slider shapes? Yeah, I've been trying. It's not been going very well, but I've been trying. 7 song requests! You didn't send one, Alba. Oh, look at all these points about to get raked in. Oh! Raked in the points. Lon, you need glasses? Dude, Alba's thing wasn't in there, I promise. You should refund our points. They're already gone, bro. They've been yoinked. Wait, that actually doesn't look that bad. I think. That looks okay. No cap, that looks okay. I made a good looking slider shape for once. 666, bro. Nah, that doesn't count. It needs to be a redeem. Needs to be a redeem, Alba. Nice try sneaking it in there though, nice try. He'll run an advert? Oh no, Creep Attack's gonna run an advert. I feel like 50k points, it should probably be like a minute though, at least. Nah, these sliders are terrible. Maybe this one should be like a circle one. Good on ads, yet 90% of the chat is subbed. Dude, exactly. It's like incentive to subscribe. Right? Or is it incentive to leave? It's one of the two. Both? Subscribe and then leave. Dude, top tier tech. How to avoid ads? Sub and then leave. Outplayed the system. Make the next slider Dorcadus. That is I think that's a bad take. Okay, here we go. Now the song starts. Log off now, trying to map streams. L song? Bro, your mom's an L. TikTok music? Apparently it was. It's not popular anymore, but it was. Oh my god, this is gonna be such... this is gonna be like such a... Do we go full streams? Speed farm, literally. All you have to do is cheese a couple of death streams and you've got like 1k PP. Although I feel like I need to change the SV. Yes, but go spaced. Oh, it gets faster. Not faster. More intense, sorry. Is this a Subway Surfer song? I've got no idea. And then it's just like, basic jumps. Like the longest Axel stream, literally. Then this part can be like... like what, this? So if I do this, right? And if I do this, whoops. But instead of doing that, I like increase the distance. Snap. Oh man, I entered. Do it like that. Then make it bigger. Oh man, I entered by doing it like that. This one's got to be like this. Doing it by hand is more efficient. I feel like it is. I think I might have to. Especially when if I want to follow the guitar parts here. Another 10 degrees, why not? Kick slide aware? Nah, bro, full stream. Why your stream got a minute delay? Does it have a minute delay? I think reverse slide is better than stream on that. For the top diff though, I kind of want to see what it's like with like just a full stream. Need kick sliders? I think we probably do. But I want to test it out first, like full stream. Toggle low latency. It should already just be on low latency. What's that under? Is it on settings, stream? I'll turn it off. I'll turn it back on again. Is that fixed? What's this BPM? 154. Let's see. Okay, you said do it by hand, so let's just do it by hand. What distance now should we go for? Also, let's like change the SV to something normal. Not 0.5. Okay. I'm gonna get, like, so much hate for how bad this curve is gonna look once it's finished. Oh, my Uber arrived. Wait until I come back. I will wait for you, Alba. It's not real small. Like, 0.2. 0.2? I can't even see what I'm doing here. How can anybody see what I'm doing here? This was such a cursed suggestion, creep attack. Why would I listen to that? Loading off now mapping streams is a joke. Oh my god, it's so painful to watch. Go small to big, I know exactly what you mean, but also, like, what the hell, man? Like, Jesus Christ. And this is so funny, like, listening to SpongeBob music while placing a death stream. Imagine PP Mapper mapping streams. I'm trying. But I'm really not good at it. That looks ugly. Like that, better. Here's context for this song. I don't get it. You should have mini cuts. Yeah, I agree. Like, this one can be 0.6. Then, like, change it so it's a bit like this. Yo, should we, like, not NC it? Can you make Dick Slider for me? I don't think that quite fits with the song in this case, buddy. Okay. This is coming together, right? I see your song request, Madbot. I'm just attempting to le- Yo, Winter, what's up? Can you teach me how to map a really long death stream? Do you think this is going well so far? No, well, nobody asked you, Laydow. Looks kinda mid. No, just wait. I'd probably be more brutal with it. No, it's gonna get more brutal, I believe. Just believe. I like following the vocals. Jesus. My guy following vocals with this stream, he'd be like doing 1-2s everywhere. What does mapping TikTok farm mean? I'm mapping TikTok, and this map may or may not be farm. My god, that looks so ugly. This is why I don't map streams. Hey, thanks for the follow, Marvin Panvan. I feel like this next part's like gotta go like mega mode. Like do a cut through the rest of it. I'll just keep moving the stream around until it looks okay. Oh yeah, for sure. Man, that, like... That curve doesn't make any sense. Just use slider cover. I was told to map it by hand! Nah, don't worry, trust it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be lit AF. Am I listening to the chat? Because I don't know what I'm doing either. So chat can't be worse than me. I think mapping it by hand got alert start somewhere. Exactly! Well, I forgot to space this last one out. Yo, and then this part is like, you go like more like this, right? Then you go like, the same thing again, I think. Okay, how much? What star rating is this map now? 4.78. Hello, DT Farm? Nah, I don't know what you're talking about. DT Farm? Nah. Oh, you know what would be super farm though? Putting four circles after this. There's no sound on 8. Delete 9. There's a vocal. There's a vocal. Just NC this, problem solved. What do you mean, there's work? Oh, listen. She goes, hard. She had to fake it on the downbeat. I was talking about there being a vocal?
Yes.
Connect the vocal to the other one. What do you mean? Okay, this part I can actually map myself. I know how to map jumps.
And make vocal parts at least connected so it's one pattern.
That is connected, right? Actually, it should be like this to change the direction. What do you think? Thanks for the follow, Tsune1. Oh! You're right. And seeing. Like, all those vocals after stream put together after 8, but that object isn't. Wait, which object isn't? Wait, I forgot to. There we go. Resnap. Okay, now for some anime jumps. London Mania map? Oh, dude, I want to learn how to map Mania, but it's too hard. Now, this should be like jumps. Although, it's just gonna be slider spam the whole way. That'll be boring. You know what isn't boring? A like 500 note death stream. So would your substream learn seem to be mapping or Taiko? Taiko I think I'd be pretty good at. Because I'm a drummer. All you do is like, make up your own rhythm. As a drummer you're pretty good at that. Everyone says that till they try it. And before I've got no idea what I'm doing. Oh, does this want to be a blanket? Does it want more spacing? I think it wants a bit more spacing. But I map myself into a corner with literally no object. Oh no, I said the corner thing. Oh, it's okay, I saved it. I saved it, chat. That slider is so slow. They all are. You gotta remember that this is like 155 BPM. Almost all my messages today have been ignored by Lon. No, I'm sorry! I saw you say that I'm toxic. Why would I want to reply to someone calling me toxic? You know? Wholesome vibes only. Ignoring everybody? What do you mean? I'm being gaslit here. Thanks for the follow, Leggy Leg. See, Leggy Leg isn't gonna gaslight me. Remember, it's 230 and DT. Easy. I can do that. I caught you cheating. You had the nerve to say you see.
was not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it.
Can I pass this stream though? No mod.
So I made a list so I never forget all the things I hate.
No! Man, I misaimed it. This dude's funny as hell. Wait, me? I hope so. Almost. DT, bro, I'm a 5-digit. 6.92! 6.92. Oh, Jesus, it's too fast. I've got a better idea. Just so I can pass it. There we go.
I caught you cheating. You had the nerve to say you're sleeping. Just not with her, but tell
okay.
Your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it. Sometimes I miss when we were in it. So I made a list so I'll never forget all the things I hate about you.
Oh no, I'm either going too fast or too slow. Am I going too fast or too slow? I think I was going too slow.
I caught you cheating. You had the nerve to say you're sleeping. Just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it. Sometimes I miss when we were in it. So I made a list so I'll never forget all the things I hate about you.
Man, I almost did it. One map streams? Oh yeah, check this out. Would you switch to the tablet if someone bought one for you? I don't know, I'd maybe try it. Double tap it? Dude, double tap it. I've never double tapped before. Do you literally just like vibrate your fingers on the keys?
I caught you cheating. You had the nerve to say you're sleeping. Just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost without you. And I'll admit it. Sometimes I miss when we were in it. So I made a list so I'll never forget all the things I hate about you.
Okay, I cannot double tap to save my life. JR again. What do you mean? AR8. That was just for me to test. I think AR8 like this is the streams like this a bit pain. Let's go back to AR9 or whatever I had it before. I think it was AR9. Man, the SpongeBob music is like perfect for this. Wait, what did I do to this slider? I just wanted to control H and G. There we go. The SpongeBob music? You're damn right. AR8 is based. I think AR8 is a little bit too low for this. Maybe AR8.8 minimum. degrees, and it's so much easier to map these parts for me than it is the streams. Wait, if I just like copy paste this, oh look at that. Eh, no man, it doesn't really work. Yo, these can be 1-2s. Get a bit of aim in my stream map. Who put aim in my stream map? Yo, let's put some fiery jumps in here.
Still got
Make it AR-10? I don't know about that one. Please don't I wanna farm it? Nah, this is easy to hit, bro. Even I can DT this. Or these jump, you've gotta remember it's 154 BPM. I know you guys wanna DT it, but like, chill out for a second. Got even more jumps here. Oh, that's all you're going for? I'm not targeting a star rating. It'll just be whatever it will be. Rose farming, but the TikTok clout instead of PP. Gonna map the whole map set? I don't know. I don't know if I'll ever actually like finish this map set. This is kind of like a meme. Yo, am I toxic putting a stack in my jump stream map? Thanks for the lurk, Sekai. All the TikTok peeps are set now? True. Although nobody puts map credit in their TikTok descriptions. This needs to be more spaced. Something like that. Hey, what's up, CaliCube? One should make a TikTok page. What, like, long clips on TikTok? What do you mean? Oh, this is all jumps as well. Yo, we got some more jumps in my stream map. That TikTok Osu era was the most cringe thing ever, seeing people play the most painfully mapped maps ever. Hey! Thank you so much for the sub, Jason. Converted a Prime sub to a Tier 1, let's go. Uploading this today? I don't see why not, this song is like brain dead. Like after this part, straight up copy paste and flip. Done. I'm not actually gonna go that far. But it's kinda a copy paste and flip. Man, subscribers aren't coming through my activity feed for some reason. That's like really weird. Do I have to like refresh it or something? Weird champ. No subs? I know, like scammed. It's throwing a super high SV. Hot dude. There's actually a really good opportunity for one as well. Like, this could just be like Gunga. Let's go like for what? 4x SV. There we go. Get some slider meta in this map as well. Genius. It would run out in 2 days, and since I hang out here after, I'd rather have a regular sub. Hey, thanks, Jason. It's much appreciated, Chief. I'm glad you want to stay a part of the recycle bin. If Lon aims his own maps to map, does that mean he's secretly insane at Relax Mod? Maybe. Maybe I should, like, Relax Mod all my maps. With DT. That doesn't need anything. Yo, or do, you know what we could do? We could do a U slider. We could do a U slider. Ha. You know, because the song saying love you. Is the death stream fire? Let's have a look. Do you think it's fire? You could realistically kill the song after that. Yeah, I didn't want it to be too short though. Okay, I'm not keeping that. No Gunga SV today. Too short equals perfect TikTok length. Ooh. You know, unironically, if I cut the song here, like, if this actually got ranked, play count would be, like, in the millions. You really put the L in LON. Delay test? It's not that bad, surely. This, if anything, could be like a short slider. Still have Gunga delay? Oh man. Maybe try refreshing or something. Wait, I think we could still like do a sort of U shape. Maybe do a V shape. Or maybe we do it like this. We can keep a U shape here, I think. That looks awful. It's not even snapped right. Okay, I keep on making it worse. Just make it a heart ball sack slider. True. The new melody, your FC, your own rank. I actually have it already. I got it on stream a couple days ago, I think, when it came out. That looks really good. Oh no, this part's different to this part. Oh man, I thought it was just gonna be a straight copy paste. Depressed. We can try it anyway. Okay, I know the snapping's broken, but it actually fits. One is gonna help me get that medal? True. I'm supposed to nominate one of them soon, aren't I? .1x instead of 1.2? Maybe we just do 1 actually. I think 1's good enough actually. We can actually do a bit more 1/2 rhythm. Background song goes hard. It goes harder than the actual song, right? Oh, there's double kicks in here. Map SpongeBob. Okay, I'm just gonna delete all this. No need to copy paste. First map, Animal Antics. I don't know that one. I probably should, but I don't. A random thought came into my head. And I can't stop falling off my chair to it. Bro, is your chair, like, broken? Is Lon's laugh rankable? Dude, what kind of thought is that? I think my laugh's pretty rankable. Or maybe not rankable, but lovable. You know if you hear it? Ah. Suck. Just put the reverb suck sound on that, bro. That'll be top tier. We should have the Animal Antics country song and then put a vine boom at the end where it says Europe. Dude. Log off now. Hey, 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 left side. Hiyuka's Hey Quagmire. That's kind of based. Oh man. This can be a 3-4 side actually, a bit of variety. Since we don't have that much variety in a song like this. Oh, that makes a nice little blanket on two. Yeah. And then we can do something like this. And then go to the next part of the map. Disagree politely. Well, I disagree with your disagreement. Politely. Politely, of course. I don't go too crazy with the spacing here. I've heard more shallow lyrics in my life, bro. That's some shade right there. I mean, it's kind of true, but you didn't have to do to whoever sang this song, Leah Kate, like that. You know, this map's missing a hockey stick. We haven't done a hockey stick in a while. Although this fits way better as a one half slider, so no hockey stick just yet. Thanks for the follow, Bengavittle. And Astralis, thank you so much for the follows, guys. SpongeBob Rip My Pants has more lyrical substance. It actually does, that song's a banger. Deep. Thanks for the lurk, Stumpy. Hey, what's up, Paynays? How you doing, laddie? I'm doing pretty good, Bob. Obsessed with this jewel? Yep. I don't even know what jewel is. Is that like an American thing? Vape? Oh. Pepe hands. That just tells you that I'm a good boy. I don't know anything about vaping. Not smoking, no drugs. Man, why does a song have to just put kicks everywhere? I sold jewels in Sainsbury's. I don't go round to the vape section, bro. Lon named 3 code names for heroin. Isn't, well, is crack heroin? I don't remember. Actually, I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to talk about drugs on Twitch. I'm gonna end this conversation here before I dig myself a hole any deeper. If it's 18 plus, you can. This channel's not marked for mature audiences, though. Ooh. You know what I'm gonna do here? I'm gonna do the thing I learned earlier and copy-paste all the green lines. How broken is that? This channel is not for mature people because we're too immature. This sounds accurate. Mega accurate, actually. Okay, we're not going to do an accidental spaced 1-4 in this map. That's a little bit too much. Let's nerf 3 so we get more spacing on 5. Beautiful. Still don't get how you mappers do it? What don't you get? Ooh, do I want to do like, just like keep it basic, 90 degrees and flip? Whoa. Something like that? I don't know. This needs to be faster for sure, because we did a higher base SV. Thanks for the luck, Paynaze. Mapping takes time. Like, you'll get used to it at some point, Bob. I've been doing it for years, so that's why. Imagine you insert a Vine Boom hit circle so you troll the multi-lobbies. So you custom hit sounds. I always use custom hit sounds. We don't want to scare the children with Vine Booms. Oh, this wants to be like 1.1 at least. Then delete this. And delete this. Lamboos in maps is enemy of Lon. Yeah, it is. I just. Too scary, man. Am I gonna get hated for putting aim in a stream map? Am I gonna get hated for putting a stream in an aim map? This map is like both of them combined. Angle's kind of uncomfortable, but it also, like, kind of fun. Sad face? Oh, why sad face? How HDR? HDHR, sorry. Oh, you know what's coming. Uh-oh, I just moved all the stream. Yo, thanks for the resub, my dude. Lul indeed. Thanks for the resub, my dude. It's much appreciated. What BPM? 154. Yeah, this song gets a little bit lewd in the second half. I might have to explicit tag this. A Moga slider. Stop pandering to speed players. Don't worry, I'll make a difficulty that's just kick sliders. I can't believe I just did math for an hour to see 150 BPM death stream in your map. Welcome back, Aquadu. I'm actually gonna make this stream a little bit harder. Keep it spicy. What's the star rating? 4.94. Please follow guitar. I did! Oh, I could. It's a bit different. But man, you guys have got to like teach me how to map streams. I think we're gonna start with like 0.3 here. And build up. That's where we're gonna start here. How far are you from Twitch partnership? We need to average 75 viewers for like a month before I can apply. So, quite a way away yet. I don't think it'll happen before Christmas. Unless like, this stream like blows up crazy mode. At some point, between now and then. We can dream, right? I mean, it kind of blew up a couple days ago, so who knows? I got you with the viewbots. No, it doesn't count. Off-screen, circle, dude, Astralis, that is a base take. Why is playing SpongeBob music on the background? Because it's just nice to vibe to, right? Are you not enjoying the vibes from SpongeBob? Yo, what if I do like a angry angle? That's what we're calling direction changes now. Angry angles. Make it massive SV slider, dude. I kind of... Like, an Amoga slider would be really funny. Or like a middle finger slider. Make it subtle though. Okay, this is getting like spicier now. I had no idea you can get 1440p stream quality. I only give the best for my viewers. You guys deserve the best quality and in terms of like pixels and in terms of content, you know? Which is exactly why I'm mapping this song. The best quality. Oh, hey, Quagmire. Oh, this needs like bigger spacing. There we go. 1440p meal, I'm here watching audio only. Dude, you're missing out on some like extremely ugly streams. Oh, this part doesn't change here. Uh-oh, am I gonna run out of space? I'm doing a loop. I feel like this part like gets more intense now. Please describe the mapping to me. I'm doing death streams. Like actually. Now is that toxic? Laugh is unironically killing me every time, the Peter Griffin. Oh, hey, Lowe. Oh, that stream plays like really nice, actually. Is that like painful to play, or is that like fun to play? Fun to play, pain. The duality of man right there. Looks like suffering. I want it to be fun. Looks like circles. It's not fast so fun. What about with DT though? Because you change that direction before a downbeat instead of on it. That's what the song does though. Like, the song is like gaming here. Like, I'm gonna do another change here actually. Did she just say, now I've got the ick? Yes, she did. Like, now I wanna do it like this. Yo, can you imagine like the 3-mod plays on this? Oh dude, you're so right. Creep attack, I'm supposed to do it like this, aren't I? That's what it's supposed to be like. Wait, what the hell did I do here? That's supposed to be 1.1. That plays terrible. Like, this part needs to be... This needs to be lower down, I think, for me to do, like, something like that. Like, still lower down, even. And then I can do a direction change like this, right? That plays really bad. What if I do it like this instead? What if I do it like this instead? What if I go down? Oh, we figured it out. It's less emphasis. I don't want to go too crazy with it. Don't want to go too crazy with the emphasis. This SpongeBob music is like getting kind of creepy now. Don't tell Scytho about this map. You could do a call where someone exclusively maps the streams. No, I need to learn how to map streams for myself. You know what I mean? Otherwise, I'm not learning. This is educational for me as well as you. Although I don't think I'm teaching you guys anything at all right now. What I am teaching you is that this is ugly. This wave needs to be more wavy. You're teaching me? Yeah, you're teaching me. This is a fun learning, co-learning stream. Dude, can you imagine the 3-mod plays on this? It has jumps. Just don't suck then. This has to be a 3-point... Let's do a mini space stream. He keeps replaying it. I'm trying not to! Yo, is this stream bad? Wait, the stream keeps on going? Why is it so long? That seems really fun to play though. Also, I forgot to add Kai. 10 to 12 viewers. Wait, really? Watching me map this? Thank you. I think everyone's just like watching. Is this gonna be DT-able? Seems pretty cool. Thanks, my dude. I'm learning how to map streams. Thanks for the follow, Mackie Brony. Partner soon? Nah, I've still got a long way to go. Need to average 75 for like a solid month. Yes, for the Kia, yeah. Hey, thanks for the follow, Sakuji, I think I said that right. And Rabble Rouser. Dude, what a name. Thank you so much. I had so many follows tonight, guys. Thank you so much. Nah, that plays good, I think. Although I need to get, like, a top player to test it. I think it's too spaced as well. Too spaced. It got too spaced too soon. You should key out under the streams. The streams aren't the hard part. Man, I hate these slight overlaps, but I kind of have to do them. Is this okay? No, because I'm doing the down... I'm doing the direction change on the blue tick, though. The jump between 6 and 7? Wait, where the hell is 6 and 7? Oh, bro, you're capping me. It's not finished yet, that's why the jump was sick. Why are you wiggling the guitar? Oh, you know what could be cool here? We go, actually, like, we go mini spacing. Wait, so you ruined it intentionally? Toxic, bro. Now, this should be, like, mega mini spacing. Like, maybe we should go like 0.4. Wait, 9 should be left as it is, but the rest of these should be like mini. Like this. Then we can go like bigger again, but like in bigger jumps. You know what I'm saying? Man, this music is so funny with just, like, placing the worst streams ever seen to man. This streams made me want to end it all. I'm trying, man! We can fix this. We can fix this. We can fix this! No, we can't fix that. Hey, thanks for the luck, C-Pod. Please let me map some streams and DM them tomorrow. I've got to finish this one tonight. I have to finish another diff on 420 map to redeem mod. Wait, what do you mean? Movement mapper? I don't know. You get more value out of it if you make a full set. So. Okay, I have a screenshot. Dude, what am I looking at? This is just a bunch of notes. Please do something like this or make the stream so much better. Oh, dude, do you mean like doing something like this? Oh, why did I not think of this before? That looks really disgusting. So like man, what spacing is this? 1.3. Man, this music really is like the perfect int. Okay, I did it wrong. I want to make a loop-de-loop here, man. I don't think it's gonna fit, is it? Are you finishing this and then doing map reviews? Because If so, can we see this played out in DT? I guess we can have a look at a few test plays before we do map reviews. Maybe I'm going like too hard. Maybe I need to do it like this. Ah. Oh, dude. Then if I rotate this 90 degrees, right? Oh yeah. That's good, right? Please don't make that loop so tight. What loop? 4, 5, this one. Is it supposed to look like this? Like that? That looks so ugly. Are the spacing small? I don't know, I just felt like it. the music's getting tighter or something. Like, listen to the guitar, like, straining. That's what it sounds like. This is how you get better as a mapper. Bet you're still high. Yeah, I know. So it's like reverse emphasis. Yo, what if I do kick sliders for the rest of this? Low spacing is good. Yeah, I think so as well. 3-4-1 is ugly. Wait, 3-4-1 is ugly? Should it be like that instead? But then that's like uglier. Next one. Oh yeah, this is like mad ugly, but what the hell do I do? Hold on, let's look at it in game. Okay, that really does look ugly. This stream is just a facepalm emoji. And I'm glad you're all here to see it. Not ugly, but in a vacuum, it doesn't really fit with the rest of the stream. No. That's because the guitar hasn't done this rhythm before. It's like, boom, boom, boom. You know what I mean? So it wants to be different. Okay, and then we go like what? Super Gunga spacing. This is good. This is good. Okay, 14 maybe kind of ran it down a little bit there. Got the spacing on too. Oh man, you guys are so picky. All right, now this is good. Chat, what the hell is he talking about? You should put a very... Yeah, I know, right? Just to make everybody break. Oh, dude, that was so troll. I was trying to roast your worms by saying, sorry, Lon, but blank can map better worms than that. But I couldn't think of a bad stream mapper to use for that blank. This is such a funny copy-pasta, dude. Okay, so I need to make this spacing 0.54, apparently. So I'll do it like that. And then I move the rest of this. What spacing did I use here? 1.7, Jesus. I don't know why I'm saying Jesus, I literally just made it. Toad Sox can make better streams straight up. He probably can. I think many people can. Oh, dude, can you imagine that spacing at the end? I'll give it a 3. No! Almost round. I'm trying. 13 is way too slow. Oh, dude, that's actually disgusting. I feel like 8 isn't curvy enough, like... Like, 9 should be over here. And then 10 should start the curve here, and then we do it like that. Fourteen should be a bit wider. 15, 16, 17. That seems about right, right? Right. Move around to, I think it's round, yeah, that's what I'm doing with my mouse. Hey, good night, Moonlight. I apologize for making you watch these streams, or mapping streams. Kind of a bit more to the right. Then what, resnap? Either way, at the end, make an Avalon slider. No! That's toxic. Okay, and this is gonna, like, what, Gunga slow slider? 6-7 spacing. Oh, man! Now I've gotta redo the whole thing! Oh, no, we might have it. What the heck is going on here? Oh, I changed the slider velocity! Eight, nine, ten, too linear. Your mom's too linear in bed, bro. That's why no one likes her. I mean, well, that was really toxic, I'm sorry. I've not mapped myself into a corner! Okay, now tell me that isn't... Tell me that's good. I think that's good. Like, I think that's it. Why is it so spaced? Because it's the climax, bro. The singer's climaxing as well. You know what I mean? 0.3. That's fine, actually. Thank you. Thank you so much. And then I do this. And it's a straight slider that looks like a middle finger. And it's a slow slider to give a middle finger to the players. And everyone breaks? Yeah. Reverse slider? So what? Are you saying like... Like that? I can't really do that though. This isn't like an edgy downbeat slider end map. I didn't know a line looks like a middle finger. Dude, maybe your finger's just wonky then. Or maybe... You know what, I'll make it a slightly curved slider just for your finger, bro. Reverse slider makes sense? I'm not sure about that one. Long challenge? Don't say a sex joke for 10 seconds? Okay, I've got you, bro. Make it shorter. And reverse. Bro, that's so toxic. No one's ever gonna be able to play this. I'm so stupid. Oh my days. I should have made it like... Nah, I'm trolling. I meant to like double the SV, not halve it. That's what you guys meant. Like that? That doesn't even work. Nah, that's Pepega. Oh no, I've just crashed my game! I've just crashed my game! Okay, we're back. Make it 0.1. I had it as like 0.3. I think what I had first was fine. Why did everyone want a reverse slider? Like, what about something like this? Oh, what about something like this? Yes, that's probably what you wanted. Something like that. Even more space dreams supported by a free Uber fans nomination. Okay, what SV did I use before? 1.4. This map is such an int. Nah, dude, it's really good. What's the star rating? 5.34. Wait, what's the star rating with DT? 7.77. Check Hard Rock. Man, I need to go into solo. 5.8. Can we see the play with DT? Sure. Once we finish the map, I'll play with DT. But this part's really easy. Three mod? I'll show it three mod as well. You will not pass this DT. Who says I'm the one's gonna be playing it? Yo, I'll just DM Scytho. Hey, do you wanna DT my map? Or Emrek, do you wanna DT my map? This one's flipping. We flip it and ship it. U-slider won't work when flipped. I'm not going to use the U-slider. I could do like an L for log off now. No. Why does Sotox get to do the S but I can't do the L, man? Where's the justice? Where's the justice? Man, that's such a cringe joke. Phone slider? Ooh, I like the phone slider. Wait, did you just say it looks half decent? Nah, bro. You're drunk. It's cause he's French? Ah, okay, true. I'm not French. The letter L is disgusting. Dude, that's like racist to all the L's out there. Make it a half heart, it'll be hot. Oh, dude, we could do the split ball sack slider. You're so right. Do a cursive L with the curve. Do you have confidence in me to do that, laid out? I don't think I have the confidence in writing a cursive slider. Just look at last day's tutorial. I did and I still suck. Noob, accurate statement. What if this is AR 8.7? I was debating doing AR 8.8. Just AR8. AR8 is way too low. Like, the density just doesn't work. As much as it would make it DT-able for me if I had fingers, no. Okay, I need to change the rhythm here because it's different for some reason. Adds to the int. Bro, this map's not in. No cap. Thanks for the follow, FatalMB14. This map isn't. Oh yeah, wait till you see it in the ranked section then, bro. Actually, I don't know if this will get ranked. This is me practicing. I don't know what I'm practicing for, but I'm practicing. Streams apparently? Yeah. I need to practice streams so when OWC like map pulls are like, whoa, Lon, can you make a custom stream map for us? It'd be really cool. We saw your stream when you was mapping that TikTok song, and I was like, wow, I've never seen anything like it. I hate that X pattern. I like it, sorry. It brings me back to bearism. Hey, I just came here. Could you show the whole map? If you want to, of course. I'm very close to finishing it. If you hang about a little bit. Actually, I lied, I didn't get close to finishing it. I'll just show it now. I will never ask you for a custom map. Divas Pandas are only UK mapper. True. Although, my map was in OWC this year. Or is in OWC. Who would have thought? Ouch, the unsub. Man, those four circles are gonna kill everybody the first time round. Streams? I am learning streams. Yo, hold on. Fixed. That's sick, thanks bro. The song's a banger too, right? Yeah, I'm excited for this map. Those streams so clean. I think the rest of chat would agree with you. This is 154 BPM. Man, don't bully my guy, he just came here. AR 9. Now. Might change it later. Yo, the SpongeBob music is popping off. He just what? No, I didn't mean it like that. Yomi Yori-esque pans? This is log off now pans. I've got no idea what I'm making. Certified log off now mapper, that's me. I did an M jump. Put three circles in a row. Wait, I copy pasted the wrong part. I did the wrong part. Wonder. Okay, that was 1-4. That was an accidental 1-4 cross-screen jump. Some internet cut out. What is the star rating of the map? It tells you in the bottom left corner. It's saying 5.49, I think. Shouldn't this part be key? Yes, it will be. I'm just going to add it later. Why don't you put key eyes on the numbers? True. You're so right, actually. If I can remember, and if I can be bothered to do it later, I will. Actually, no, I will do that. That's genius. It might take me a long time, though. Like a couple of minutes. Yo, this is like Gunga jumps. Who put full screen jumps in my stream map? I have to do homework, but I don't want to. Do homework and listen at the same time. Genius. He's copy-pasted the key eyes. That's what I thought I did, but I did it wrong. This is genius. If I, like, go 4 degrees... When are you gonna get Emrek or Scyther to play the... playtest of DT? I don't know. I don't know if I can ask them. Maybe if Scyther pops in later. That's spaced way too much. I'll turn this map into little cross-screen 1-2s. That's brutal, man. I like it. That's the check I was going for. You have a most proud map? I have a few. This map, say if I... Wait, why can't I just make streams like I did here? That's such a good stream. And I did one here. Not that one. This one. Like, why can't I just make that anymore? This one's a certified banger. Also because the song carries off. And this one's fire as well. Has your stream ability gone backwards? I know! What the hell happened, man? I think those are my favourite three that I've made. Remember this? I don't remember this. Look at the Sunday part specifically. What am I looking at here? Overcoming social anxiety. What's this got to do with Osu? Overcoming adversity in daily life. Man, using ideas from Osu to view life differently? Yo, dude! Like, that waterfall is like a space stream. It's like watching Mania. I don't know how I felt for your shit. You grossed me out. Now I That tree looks like a slider, oh my god. Well, I tried to grow PP IRL too. This is not what the talk is about, Noxious. Oh man, this is supposed to be like... Man, I don't care. I'm just gonna do jumps whenever I feel like it now. The rhythm's so boring. We need some variation. How many difficulties will this map have? I don't know, 4 or 5? Maybe 6. Every time there's background vocals, you just put a finish. Oh, should I hit sound it tonight as well? Like, it won't take long. Maybe 20 minutes. Reminds me of Sartho's Power Rangers. You know, I'm actually nominating that map soon. How long is this song without the cult? Like, 2:30. Not that much longer. Like, I really didn't cut that much out of it. Could've done the 50 seconds. I think I'd struggle to rank it. Please nominate it, I need to have it ranked. Yeah, I'm gonna nominate Scytho's Power Rangers soon. Like, hold on. What? Jesus Christ, how many Chrome tabs do I have open? It is behind Magico's map.
Yo!
Thank you for the 10-bit stompy. Log off now, background. True. Will it still be in a farmable state when it gets ranked? I don't know. Ask the BNs. Ask if BNs even want to touch this map. Who knows? Thanks for nominating my hard on Ica's map. You're welcome, dude. Good hard diff. What's my most played map? I know Sukima for sure. Like, I think that's like the most. I think that's the 18th most played map in the game or something. Yo, is that like toxic? Is this like wide angles almost? Definitely stay. Stay might be one of my most viewed. Actually, no, I think I know Sukima is still more popular. Mommy issues, cat jam. Fuck me. Okay, this is like toxic jumps. Like, we're going upside down 4 jumps. How do you feel with having one of the most popular maps of all time? I don't know really. That's a really terrible answer. I'm glad people enjoy it, but I feel like people enjoy it because of the PP. Which also, like, it doesn't bother me. I'm just glad people like Mimi because of it. Hey, thanks for the follow, Sketty. Okay, man, I've got to... Am I putting onto Mimi in the first place? I think it did for a lot of people. Like, those three maps, I think, helped make Mimi a featured artist. Which is, like, massive. Actually, I'm not even going to map this outro. Thanks for the follow, Starflight. Starflight. We did it. How is this 247 no mod? Like, if you can do 154 BPM consistently, this is like the freest map ever. Anyone see for the last circle? Nah. I find stuff like that cringy. I fall because I need mapping since there's no Sotox. Pepe hands. Oh, I forgot the key eye. Add key eye. And I will do the numbers thing a bit later. Circle only ending? That's a bit too gamer for me. Okay, what is the bet? What's the PP guesses for HDDT? 7.82. It'll show up in the bottom left of the screen. $460? That seems really low. Wait, if I press tab? Is it tab? Nope. I don't remember which one it is. $590. We're at 500 already. Oh, we gotta hit 700. 700. Onward is 3 mod. I am very curious. People with HDHR, we can check it after. 900. Hey, thanks for the bits again, Stompy. I think 869 is kind of undershooting it. I think it's gonna be at least. I think it's gonna be at least 900. Because it gets mega spaced at the end of this stream. $1K? Maybe. Although no one's gonna hack it for the $1K. It's actually 1K for a 3 mod SS. You know what that means? We need to make it CS 4.2. And make it OD 9.2. Free real estate. New PP meta. Now this is old PP meta. Please no high CS. Dude, maybe we should make it CS 3.8 and then make it even easier for 3 mod. Nah, leaving it a CS 4. Like, I don't... Like, I know I'm memeing about the PP vibes, but it really isn't that important. I just wanted to go gimmicky with the streams. Okay, do you guys want to hit sound this map now and upload it? Or upload it and I'll hit sound it later? Send it to Scytho. Hit sounds later. Upload it now. You hit sound later? Okay. I have heard you loud and clear. I don't want these backgrounds. True. What should the description be? What should the description be? I almost read that one out. Oh, nice. The copy pasta from before? I don't have it copy pasted anymore. Pain. I don't think so, Bob. Mental 1k PP farm, yes, Scytho, this is your chance. Man. I don't know. Echo pain, that is the description. Also, Twitch Prime. Here is the map in case anybody wants to play it. I also need to, like, explain what diffs are happening. It sounds later. Normal. Me. Hard. Me. Insane. Me. Extra. Me. Top. Me. Just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll hard who? Your mom. He's AFK. He's AFK. I can't DM him. I think we're shooting a shot anyway. Hey, actually, I'm just gonna shoot a shot, YOLO. Hey, are you free to test play a map I just made? It is a first attempt at streams. First-ish, anyway. Found the coffee pasta? Man, my guy scrolled hardcore. I am a 6-digit. I'm a rank 80-something K. 80K. Looks like we're gonna get Donut World. My guy's not here. Oh, he's back! That's 5. Nah, bro, it's a 3. Shut up, Faded. Okay. Host paused. Uh-oh. Ain't no way you don't- Nah, I'm not gonna do that. Aw, no whack. Oh no, he's got the ack. Over streaming. He didn't fall for the circles. He's gonna fall for the slow sliders though, watch it. Actually over streaming. Ah, no, the ending's too hard. Pain. I think that small spacing to big spacing is like kind of int. Maybe it's a mapping skill issue, it's a combination of both. Just a bit of banter. Maybe because he's faded. Yeah, exactly, that's what I mean, man. I'm accounting for the circumstances. Oh, he did it. Oh, and then he missed the jump. Man's basically cursor dancing the ending. That was gaming. Don't tell him it's okay? Okay, we'll keep it secret. Dabbington City. Description. Man, Dabbington City needs to go down in history. Let's go. Dabbington City is the description. I can't type on the Wooting. Can you add the copy pasta as well? The description will have everything in it. Okay, I'm glad it plays like not terrible. Not bad for a first attempt. Seems still need a change? What change do you think? No one is so cursed. No, well, there's gonna be a lower diffs. It's almost too slow. Blame the song. Yo, speed up and cut version? Asking for a diff? Maybe when it's a little bit less faded, you know? Make it 1.5 speed nightcore? Nah. Although, that would be funny. Wait, what's the updated star rating? 5.47, it's barely got buffed. Anyway, do you guys want to do some map reviews now? We can do a poll. Hold on, let me do a poll. Oh, did I not check your song out, Madbot?
Oh, I didn't check out Madbot's song!
I'm a bad person. Also, how many tabs do I have open? Jesus, what have I got open? I have to go now, have fun. Hey, thanks for hanging out tonight, guys. Okay, I will open the queue. Send your maps. Thanks for the follow, Luxor. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can play this diff. Can I play it no mod? I caught you cheating. You had the nerve to say you're sleeping. Just not with of course not, what do you mean? I'm a pro gamer. Oh no. This is like kind of stream training. Nah, I'm never gonna be able to play it. Never gonna be able to play that. Can you make an insane? Oh, there's gonna be a full spread for this one, Scyther. Also, hey, what's up, my dude? Man, I was trying so hard. Okay. Wait, double time? Relax. Am I an insane relaxed god? Just not with her, but tell your friends that I'll be lost with. Okay, I missed a slider. Yeah, I'm basically insane. Your friends will suck. They think you're cool, a sloppy drunk. Obsessed with this jewel, keep buying bottles with your daddy's money. And I don't know how I felt for your shit. You gross me out. Now I've got the ache and I've got a leg. So why you don't get to fuck me? SS. You're selfish, not your jaded. Ain't the dumbest guy I've ever seen. Jumps are harder than the streams. Obviously, because they're playing Relax. They get 8.7, I could actually do it. Thanks for following someone, Osu. And Luxor, sorry if I missed it. UK Odyssey Average DT Player Pro. That, are you throwing shade at the UK? Okay, Cali Cube, you're first. I'm going to finish the spread for this, probably this week. I wonder if AR 8.8 would make that diff harder or easier. The mod is 1k. It is, but it's kinda hard. Like, to get that ack. Well, this is a very quick start to the map. Oh, this is sick. These jumps are really fun to play. Oh, nah. This is pain to play, though. Pain! How do I gamble? Gambling is disabled. I'm not gonna say anything about these sliders. Dude, these jumps are like really fire. In fact, it looks so fun to play. Pick one or two? Wait, what do you mean? Wait.
I think this might be 1-6, bro.
I knew it. 1-6 problem stamp.
Man, I signed up for a review, not a roasting.
Is that Odyssey map? Is it? It is? Oh! Can't believe the snapping is wrong in an OWC map. When you redeem a lawn review, you redeem a roast? Nah. I don't roast people unless they want me to. I thought it was a kind of no-talk thing, like, I don't want to yoink it. Nice. Which round is this? It's not a third, I think he just switched off, bro. The final center one. Ah. That just seems like a really fun hidden pick. Can't believe snapping was wrong though on a slider end. Unrankable. Wanna see a long map go as hard as Kali map one day? I think you'll be waiting a while for one of my maps to go hard like at all. I guess Lost Without You goes kinda hard. Sick map. Nice one on getting it on OWC. Okay, Relentless, you're up. What is this song? So much harder than my Nomad one. Kali is a hardcore gamer. Please ignore the intro, I'm changing it. Okay, I'm ignoring it. Okay, question, are these streams better than mine?
Yeah, you can't say yes, it's your map.
Thanks for calling yourself.
So let's say, theoretically, if I merge. If I request a moment as a full spread, will you accept?
I guess depending on how busy I am, sure. Map thing is pretty clean, pretty fun. Yes, we did finish the TikTok map user self. I can link it in chat if you want. That is the new TikTok map. Did you finish it? Yep, we finished it. Not hit sounded, but finished. TikTok fan told me someone mapping TikTok maps. That offload is on TikTok might die. I don't know whether the song needs an explicit tag or not. I will DM a GMT. Dude, I don't even know what I'm listening to. Like, do people enjoy this music? Partner off now, when? Dude. I would love to be a Twitch partner one day, but we have a long way to go, so I think. Golub is killing this beat? Yo, Wishes, are you talking smack? No, I know who Gollum is. Like, okay, I've low-key never watched... Hold on, why is the SpongeBob music still playing? Thank you, SpongeBob. I've heard of Lord of the Rings before, like, I've just never watched it.
Yeah,
I've seen clips of Gollum and I know they're my precious thing, but that's about as well, as far as my knowledge goes. Active quad. Wait, is that actually a quad or a five? Okay, it's a quad, fair. Watching it on screen right now. Wait, is this like actually Gollum? Oh, it actually sounds a little bit like him. PJ McCreary? Who? My Steam Deck of this song? I don't think you're missing much. My guy's just burping into the microphone with drums. SpongeBob death metal? Dude, that'd be sick. You can skip this whole ending? Okay. I'm not gonna say thank you, but thank you. That map actually seemed pretty cool. I think you could've gone more crazy with the streams in this ending part though. Where is it? Yeah. I'd go like way more nutty here. It's like the climax. The song ruins the map. Actually true. Actually true. Hey, where am I? Jesus Christ, I've got so many tabs open. Okay, there we go. That's a little bit less. Pick one or two. What is one or two? I pick two. Two. Yo, actual music. No, this is actual music. White fists. Two means you made the rapper three. Where is the copy pasta? Nice background. Okay, we got a little tech map on our hands. Are you map to you for Binfi? Wait, me? No, surely not. I'm low-key not a 2U enjoyer either. That's another hot take. Two things are just kind of boring. Like, they're all the same. Once you've heard one, you've heard them all. Wait, do people not like 2U now? I thought everyone bummed 2U previously. I feel like the rhythm kinda is like ignoring the... Kinda ignoring the guitar here. I think it'd be cool to like be a bit more accurate with the guitar. I don't think bummed is the right word to use there. Nah. In the UK it is anyway. When you've heard all of Mimi? No, I didn't say that. Sorry boss, I'm a certified anime music hater. Everything Japanese is bit for me, bro. Unless. You forgetting I'm from the UK, Mike? Oh, I do. Don't the British call sprinkles hundreds and thousands? Yeah, we do. Oh, there's hundreds and thousands of them. Okay. I'm gonna call this map amazing. I don't really see it. I think it's good. I think the rhythm earlier was a little bit inted. It's got better though. Oh boy, timing hell. In my tech map. The British have a food called Spotted Dick. True. Also known as the Spotted Richard. This map has a lot of very cool patterns. Nico, what the hell is a willy wrapper? You mean a condom? If you do, we don't call them jimmies. Yo, speaking of condoms, the condom slider. I'm sorry. Not this again. Yeah, I feel like it's just the guitar parts, like the guitar just kinda gets ignored in this, in these sections. Like it's half hollow and then half isn't. Hand cam stream when? Well, when when my hands aren't touching the keyboard or the mouse. I need a webcam for that. This slide looks kind of suspicious. Oh no, what is this clip? Nico, what the hell is a willy wrapper? You mean a condom? Oh! Man. I'm getting bullied every time I say something like this.
If we do, we don't call them jimmies.
Yo, speaking of condoms, the condom slider. I said that with such authority, like, man. Best not to think about math in terms of genres. Think about them as races. Oh. Maybe not. Pretty cool map, Ard Dice. Let's not do that. Yeah, let's not. Okay, let's dial back a little bit. Okay, wishes, you're next.
Like it back again. Do I need to re-download this? On this map is unsubbing.
No!
Did you make it more exciting? It's update, okay, good. Yo, maps are like pizza toppings, you know? Everyone has their favourite. I still think you should go more ham here. I think it's a bit too undermapped. Black combo color is invisible. Wait, is it actually black? Oh, that's illegal. Tech is the pineapple of pizza toppings. Actually true. You either love it or you hate it. Or you're like me and you don't like pizza anyway. Oh, I see you changed the visual spacing a bit better. A bit cleaner. Great job, Wishies. There's a minute key eye. I think the undermapping provides much needed breaks for starting. Are they meant to be like... Oh, is that like intentional then? I guess that's alright. It works, it works! My entire speed just lost electricity for 30 seconds. Okay, you didn't miss too much. The cool stab on intensity, yeah, that's what my take is, like it's kind of sleeper. Like following the drums occasionally, but the snare's like mega impactful. Hey, what's up, Power Doggy? 7 high hats for support, yep. Hiroshi with a good take. Oh dude, if I was mapping the song, I would go like way more monkey mode with the spacing. I'm saying nothing. Oh, these jumps are kinda evil, but I kinda like them. Some might say this mapping style is very protective. Aloy, oh, bro. Come on. Yo. Hong Kong flag. Dude, it like almost follows the song actually. Like, can you see like the little like mini changes in the slider matching with the drums? Dude! I don't know if that's intentional or not, probably not, but sick. Micro details. That's intentional? Oh, I'm glad I noticed it then. Wait, did your map send neat? Yeah, it did. Wait, is this Spanish Miku? I think the SV here is a little bit too fast. My sub is gone. Oh no! You know what you can do, Paradoggy? Subscribe with Twitch Prime. I finally made a Prime command. Oh, bro, you can't just like go haha poor to my dude. Man. Chat is brutal tonight. The tram is free, guys, did you know? Hey, Heiter gets it. I think the S3 is a little bit, like, too quick. But only a little bit. Like, reducing it by 0.1, 0.2, I think would make this map a lot more contrasting. I should probably just nerf it overall. Feels a bit overdone. Is this actually Spanish Miku? This is like a really fun jump training map, for some reason. Like the Gunga spacing. Hey, thank you for the sub, Vodit. Hey, it showed up on my alerts this time as well. It's much appreciated, my dude. Welcome back to the recycle bin. Yeah, this SV is like way more into it than this. This feels faster. Not 0.72. It's the same, never mind. Placebo effect. I placeboed myself. El Miko Toro? Dude, what do you even mean? I did my sub yesterday when it only just came through now. And Twitch still showed you an advert? No! Reported. Is there a way to pick an initial slider velocity? Yeah, that's what you do in your timing panel. You change this number. And the green lines are your multipliers. Okay, these jumps are going nutty, but they are, like, kind of fun to play. Unsub to boycott now! Unsub from someone else, not me.
Hey,
It's actually a fun jump training map. Let's wait for the stream part. Uh-oh. Is there a strategy to picking your side whilst you're starting a map? It's kind of like personal preference. I used to keep 1.4 SV no matter what I was mapping. Nowadays I like pick between 1.4 and 1.8. Very adventurous, I know. Dude, I was like reading chat and then I heard like hit sounds going off and now I'm looking. Based streams. Dude, your streams are better than mine. Jump and stream training, yeah. It's almost like a map. Okay, hard for the song, yeah it does. Thanks for the follow, Queen Smoosh. I kinda like that song. Ask someone to do a metal cover? No! It's so good! Well, suggestions as a channel point thing, that's really cool. Yep, 7TV, if you've got any emote suggestions, let me know, and I will add them if I think they are good. If not, I'm yoinking the 10 points. Have you seen Valve's Under the Sea map? Yes, I have seen it. It's very cool. Very wacky, but very cool. Okay, hi to Europe. Nice background. Nice attack has using the Team Magma and Aqua Little Battle theme from Taken Down? No. Sounds like the MCA. I'm glad you didn't go like too slider pill on this. I think this looks like really fun to play. Playable soft tech map. I'm actually enjoying this a lot. It's like Akitoshi Tech. A little bit, actually. Missing... Oh no, there isn't a missing hit sound. Okay, you caught me out, bro. It sounded very empty. Also, this song is such a catch jam. Like, has anyone mentioned that yet? I feel like this is intentional, but I don't like it anyway. I think it's like way too cramped. I just go... Doing something like this just makes it look way cleaner. This looks like so much fun to play. I think the spacing might be a little bit too gunga though. That's like a full screen jump or not a lot. Tech maps are cringe. Imagine mapping tech. I knew a tech mapper though, Paradoggy. Somewhat. I have some. Some is more than one. Some is more than none, I mean. Wait. Broken stack. Unrankable. Man, I feel like the song should get faster here, go like double time mode. It won't, I'll send the only tech app I have one day. I look forward to seeing it. Yo, is this power abuse? Unsolving now! Apologize right now, Paradoggy. I don't care if he's bullying you, he's a paying customer. Pepe business, exactly. What's good? Hey, what's up? My dude. I finished mapping TikTok song, and now I am looking at other songs and maps. This was really good, Hyter. Very fun to play. 4.98, yo, I could actually probably play as well. Okay, back into the normal map reviews. Hiroshi, man, another Dropbox. Oh, it's this one again. I love viruses, dude, me too. Especially your viruses. What do you mean again? Oh no, it's because I saw you mapping this on your stream, that's why I'm saying it again. Timing? Yep. And my guy's just like, yeah, it's just the first 7 minutes. 23, 24 minutes long. Thanks for the follow, ASPX1337. I do think you should keep this background, Piroshka. I think it fits the song really well. How much of this is intro? I'm so long, I could barcode scan it in the store. Don't talk to me unless your timeline looks like a barcode. Some check mapper probably somewhere. Okay, I'm a fan. Still a bit too late, so I'm gonna head off. Hey, thanks for hanging out tonight, Hyter. Enjoy the rest of your evening, my dude. So much green lines, it's a green screen. True. This seems like such a Piroshki song that's also not a Piroshki song, you know what I mean? What are the blue lines? They are bookmarks. Help you organize things. Feels like it runs in the background of a Pixar movie. Maybe. I don't know about Pixar movie. Like the electric car's a little bit too... Electric guitar is a bit too gamer for Pixiv. Pixiv? Pixar, oh my days. Why do some mappers like Skyflame just spam blue lines? I ask that question every time, Rinder. I think it's because they want to like show the other person they're collabing with, if it's a collab, that they're gonna have a break there. But like, you don't need a billion. Just like, two or three will sort it out. Speaking of which, why are we watching a break? Hog TikTok Farm, we finished it, Techmaster. Do I still have it in my copy-pasted thing? I do. This map is so relaxing. Ooh, what a bad map. I mean, you're probably not wrong, Wishies. I don't know if that one's actually going to get ranked. I could try. What is this timing? It's even got multiple time signatures in it as well. Okay, how long is this, like, sleeper section? This song sounds very long to listen to. It's like the poem. Wait, is this song based off a poem? Man, how do you have the patience to remember something like this? Odyssey? Yo, Super Mario Odyssey poem? Yo! Why is Mario not the background, bro? Disappointed. Did it get any quicker, though? Okay, now we're getting jazzy. Man, these streams are so clean. How do you manage it? I think this might be a little bit too spaced, Loki. My biggest issue with mapping was getting through the long lengths of some songs. Yeah, like, it's easier to start when you're starting off. Pick short stuff. All by hand. Man, I need to learn how to map streams good. You've got to start somewhere, right? I would have gone like crazy with jumps here, I think. Would have been interesting. Literally like this. Hey, what's up, Blue? I've actually been the King Henry nominates this. Yo, OWC Tiebreaker Grand Finals, that's what this map must be for. Don't worry about getting them clean. Don't worry about getting them creative and fit the pattern. I mean, I tried that and it didn't really work, did it? Very cool map. I look forward to seeing the rest of it. People die? Yeah, like the anticipation. Okay, Creeper Attack, you're up. Hopefully a bit shorter. Oh man, I thought I had it. Scammed. Man, this is just a classic song. Kinda tame actually. I was expecting like to go crazy mode. Next time I'll send full, maybe hit sounded. Yo. Hopefully not with the virus next time. Dude, this map is like really, really nice. I have no complaints. Apart from that part here. Bit boring, underwhelming. IMO. What's the TikTok song? It is this one. We finished uploading it. Ever heard this? It was probably like 2 months ago. Apparently it's dead. No, he's TikTok? Yeah, me neither. I got told he was apparently popular on TikTok. I get my TikTok through Facebook. And it's unfinished? Dude, you gotta finish this. Creep attack is really good. I was at only 5.5, it felt a bit less than that, actually. Okay, Astralis, I see you. Oh, what a song. Wait, Colourful Fover? Oh, dude. Cat jams in the chat. Man, the intro I map for my cut version GD is so bad compared to what I've seen. Oh, nah. The vertical wave trolled. Vertical wave molding. Man, I really like this song. I feel like someone could send me any sort of map, and I would like it, regardless of what it looks like on this song. If you are going to keep this stream, I would suggest hit sounding these. Yo, Long, can you refund and skip my map? Sure, if that's what you'd like about it. You've been refunded. Don't want to stream, I keep getting ads and it crashes. Damn, that sucks. Do we try pressing Control F5? Hey, what's up, Nova? Man, Twitch seems like really buggy recently. You restarted my PC, what? That sucks. My stream also keeps crashing. Twitch is dying, man. Such a banger. Oh, Matt. This song, like, banger doesn't even cover it. Me who hasn't ad blocked specifically for Twitch, clueless. Switch to Facebook Live or Mixer. What, both dead platforms? Wait, am I even allowed to say those words as an affiliate? I don't know what you're talking about, bro. I've never heard of Facebook in my life. Someone getting ads, Twitch is dying. Actually scammed. Amazon is trying to get Twitch to become an advertising company rather than a live streaming company. I get it from their perspective, but that's also just going to kill the platform if they push it too hard. Potentially. I hope they find a balance. Man, I said nothing about the map, but that's because I really like it. Song's a jammer, map's a jammer. Just make sure to hit sounds over map streams. And then it's Gucci. Top tier, Astralis. Okay, last hope. There's nothing about the map because there's nothing bad in the map. Yeah, literally. Like, I can say, yo, this is beautiful. Like, 10 times. Actually can't watch stream. What the hell, man?
Twitch is killing my viewers!
Actual server problem? Oh man. That's unfortunate. For me, it's just VOD stream. OBS isn't telling me that anything is broken. I've apparently streamed 765,000 frames and only 65 have been dropped. You seem to be stuck on the right side of the screen a lot in this section. How long is it? No, it's only for like 10 seconds, it's okay. I just felt like a lot because of constant rotation and movement. Man, these streams are so good. Teach me. So banger stream map it, yeah. My guy's gotta teach me. Maybe I'm trying too hard with my distance snapping. I think that might be it. Who mapped this? Last hope. Mapped it. Make slider, convert slider to stream. No, it doesn't work. Thanks for the single bit, my dude. Which did for me? Rip. Wait, is it actually dying for everybody? Thanks again, Stompy, for the single bit.
Yo, add the sub.
Thank you so much, Sex Frogs. Yo, Jordan got a sub. It's much appreciated, my dude. It's good. Wait, Twitch is good, or... What else was I gonna say? Twitch is good, or these streams are good? Yes, thank you. Don't know what tutorial I gave Lon. Oh, sorry. Man. The chat is like getting a lot faster, like I sometimes miss something if I'm looking at my other monitor. Only gifted like 8 subs. You've got a way to go if you want to catch up to Neat and Deathhawks. I think Oku is third actually. Yeah, Oku is third. Hey, don't worry about owner though bro, it's much appreciated no matter how many. Gonna sleep for me. Okay, fair dues. Yo, what is going on, Neat? Thank you for the 4 gifted subs. That came out of nowhere. You now have a lot further to go to catch up to Neat. I started the idea of the scam train. Ooh, one more and we get a scam train. Thank you so much, Neat, for the 4 gifts. Neat wants that number 1 spot. I think he's securing it. I will do Piroshki. Hey, I do. My guy is securing that number one. Scab train, but I don't think it works for single bits. I think you need to... Is there like a minimum spend on bits for it to count? I think there is. Man, the man looks a lot boring. Boring? Oh, do you mean in terms of like slide, stream shapes? They are like kind of just loopy and straight sometimes. Like an old number one on BTFC stream for a month. Damn, that's nutty. I thought it was a 2B thing, I could have done like doubles. Oh. Once I pay for it, anything else goes. Giga Chad. Oh man. Unfinished Pepe hands. Chat doesn't work on other people's streams, but here for some reason. Oh man, Twitch is actually going down. No. Really cool map, Last Hope. After Red Lines, yeah. Not too many, though. You actually went way more crazy with the Red Lines. Okay, Pain Asia up. Oh, Jesus. Now for something completely different. I can watch any stream except Lon's right now. Oh man. Actually, speaking of Lon, I think I'm going to close the queue there because I'm going to have to go to bed soon. Oh, did I miss a... Oh man, I missed a 7TV emote suggestion, my bad. Frick. Hey, I actually like that one. Let's go with it. We already have his sex frogs. You can thank Creep Attack for that one. Hippo Penis will not be added here though. £50 for Hippo Penis. I fixed Twitch, yo, let's go, Piroshki! 10 gifted for Pepe Penis? Nope. £50 and nothing less. And even then, I'm only gonna keep it for a month. Unless I forget to get rid of it. But I do not want Pepe Penis in the chat. If I can help it. 10 gifted, not £50. Not to me. Twitch is, like, disgusting.
Dude,
what is this? Mom's milking. No, I'm not milking anything. Especially not Pepe Peepo Penis. Whatever it is. Man, I forgot to check this map, like, entirely. Chow's distracting me with penis. I think it's, like, a pretty solid generic map. You're gonna add soft sausage. Oh man, you could have done like a cool penguin slider here, Payonaise. Okay, I'll add soft sausage. You've got me on that one. But no Pepe Penis. Jesus Christ, they're all coming in now. Cat kiss? We already have it. Very pog. I agree. I apologize for what I thought, it's okay.
Hmm.
Wait, Pog, that's crazy? Yeah, man, that's crazy. Yeah, very cool map paintings. Very clean. Just need a full spread now and it'd be rankable. Wait, what the hell is this? Dude, what have you mapped?
Bamboo Baroobie.
What have you mapped?
I bet the VAs will pronounce Bubble B as Bamboo Baroobie.
Dude!
You've killed me with that one.
The ending!
Oh my god! You've killed me with that one.
Oh, dude! Dude, my sides hurt. Dude, I'm going lightheaded.
Bamboo Baroobie.
Oh, dude. Bro, that's what I feel. Dude, I know. I was like. It matches the sound so perfectly. Like.
With that one.
Oh my god. Dude, I've actually got like lightheaded from laughing. Oh. Oh my god. Man, I almost want to favorite it, but then also, oh my god. Thank you so much for sharing that. Man, I can't listen to that repeat, it's killing me. Didn't need to change the BPM, my lap was actually 197 BPM. Fun fact, indeed. That's my new favorite map? I think so.
Bamboo Baroobie B.
I will FC that one later. Oh no, don't delete it. Joy moment. When everything you do is on time. Man, did that map download? It did. Huh. Man.
Except drums.
True. I'm not gonna be able to get over that map. This map seems very fun to play. Kinda like jump training again. Jump training, sorry. If I watch a multiple device, will it boost your account? I think you need to be on. I think you need to be on multiple accounts. But don't do that, that's cheating. I condone no such behavior. Never chill from this map? A little bit, yeah. I'm not adding that one either, bro. $50, yeah, £50, not dollars, £50. And you can pick between that and Peepo Penis. One day someone's gonna be nutty enough to actually do that. This?
No, get out of here.
cool map. Oh, you're saying if you get 100 us, you'll do both? Oh, I guess I can't deny that. Yes. Cause 50 plus 50 is 100. Oh, man, every time I tab out, this keeps playing. Get away! You don't have to fit into the norm. You are not here to conform. I am here to take a look inside myself. That is so short, I can clip the whole map. Man, And this map was fun jump training, I think. With fast SV to keep the momentum going. Well made. This needs finishing again. Okay, Tachibana, you're up. I'm going to class C here. Okay, thanks for hanging out tonight. Log off later. Thank you. Thank you for sharing that map. What is this clip? Just need a full spread now and it'd be rankable.
What have you mapped? I bet the VAs will pronounce
it. Did you even map the start of the song?
Bamboo Broomy B.
Dude!
You've killed me with that one.
Dude, it's the ending that gets me.
The ending.
Dude, you can't do that to me. I actually went lightheaded for a little bit. Holy moly, Forest. Go on some food, see you later. Hey, thanks for hanging out tonight, Neat. Enjoy your food and the rest of your evening, my dude. Legendary map, that is definitely going down in history. This background? You know, I really like this background as well. Okay, tech mode. Playable so far. This is a cat jam. S plus? Nah, this BG's above S plus. Okay, here we go. This rhythm's really base as well. There wasn't quads. Yo, actually playable tech map. I don't know why it's so funny. But it is. Oh no, I know why it's so funny, but I can't say why. What is this? Okay, you've sold me on this one at least. We know why. No comment. Bookmarks? Yep. I can't complain about bookmarks anymore. Like, the whole... Wait, his key sounded! Wait, it was. High effort. Wanna make an emote? Oh no. I can probably check the Avalon clip after the stream in Clips Manager. Yo, this map is actually so good. This is one of the few tech maps that I actually enjoy playing. Making them loud would be a nice touch. Yeah, I agree on the key sounds. Yo, this song is such a cat jam. Oh, it's Camellia. Yo, an actual Camellia song I like. Thank you for making a playable Camellia map, dude. Okay, I lied. It was playable until this pattern. Pain. Godly emote, oh no. No! I'm vetoing that sus one. Oh, is this not 5 minutes? Oh, that's so unfortunate. It's not 5 minutes. Oh, you've got an insane diff, though. 5.23? I'm not sure that's gonna cut it as an insane, bro. What's the chorus like? This is extremely borderline. Low extra? Yeah, this is more of a low extra than an insane. I think this is a low extra more than an insane, unfortunately. Or two. We already have two. Hey, thanks for the follow, Cindy Fusic. Very cool map. I'm a big fan. If the insane was more like an insane, I'd probably be interested in nominating that, honestly. I'm guessing I'm looking at the top diff. Tachibana, insane mapper. Streams are fun. Okay, where's the hard part in this map? Because I don't think it deserves the star rating it has so far. Wide angles. Try to play this? Okay. Just watch. It's so easy following it in the editor. Where's no fail? How easy this is. See, I told you it was so easy, guys. Your ass, bro, toxic. Still open for review for your map. Ah, closed for today, because I'm going to have to get to bed after this map. Sorry, my dude. Hey, what's up, Ace Ball? I'll be looking at maps again tomorrow, if you're around then, though. Oh, saved wishes. I was about to whoop your ass. Okay, this is where the star rating comes from. This is really fun to follow with your mouse. Unfortunately, I'm skill issued after playing it. actually really enjoyed that. Cool map. This map, it is this map. I don't understand the diff name, but I like it. I understand. Okay, how many? I did all of them. Man, I don't think Madbot's here, so I'm gonna have to I'll refund his song request. I missed it. Bad streamer. I have 755 points when I have 5.6k. I don't know, bro. I don't use the whole points thing stream elements has. It's just confusing. Jesus. Anyway, I think I'm gonna have to call it a day there, guys. Because I've got to go to bed. So, before we disappear, let's find out who to raid. Not me. Oh, do you guys want to raid Idke? Ike? I don't know how you say his name. Same thing. He's mapping, so... We all like mapping. Idke? I don't know how you say it, man. It's 1 AM. Anyway, thank you guys so much for all the follows today. Thanks for the, like, the bits. Thanks for all the gifted subs as well. Neat and Sex Frogs, and thanks for it for the sub as well. And I shall... Titan Stream, oh, you're so kind. You're welcome. And I shall be back tomorrow at the same time. Good night, guys. Have a good one.